It's Rock and Roll by the Velvet Underground.
Okay, last screen, boss battle. Time to make sense of everything we've done up to this point, put the final pieces in place and nail down those tricky little details, and invite your accomplices in to run them through the plan. Okay, time to welcome your friends to the party, if you are happy with this plan.
Thank you. guys at Burger Shot just didn't understand me, you know? I had, like, too many ideas, so now I'm just concentrating pretty much full-time on the vape thing. That Snapmatic algorithm is a bitch, though. Ooh, hoo-hoo-hoo, looking good, Uncle Lest.
What? You know what? One more word and I'm gonna put you on a terror watch list, I swear to God.
Lester's got a girlfriend.
Wendy, get this dope cleaning toilets. I don't want to see him for the rest of the day.
Yo, will you go clean the toilets? Like, now?
Fine.
Ah, good. Come on, let's do this thing. Time to crack that diamond, baby. That casino who would clear any one of us out, leave us poor and destitute. Well, today, their luck is gonna run out. Because if there is one thing that I just love screwing more than a casino, it is a private equity a-hole. Come on! Yeah! And we have planned, we have prepped, and we are ready to go.
Your friend is here!
Yeah, send her down. Okay. How do I look? Yeah? Okay.
Oh, an exciting day!
Is, Georgina going to be joining us?
Regrettably, Miss Chang was called back to the mainland. I will be representing the holding company's interests.
Yes, that is regrettable.
If everything is in order, shall we continue?
Yes, there's a few more decisions to be made, but then we can proceed. If you want to do the honors, that's good. That's... Decide on how you are getting into the casino. These are the access points you found on your reconnaissance mission. Everything's going to plan. What's your exit strategy? I've lined up three potential buyers for the take. We want to move the score quickly, so we'll be heading straight from the casino to the drop-off. The buyers upstate will net us the most, but they're furthest away. We'll lose a bit on the deal with the buyers in the city, but they might be worth it for the convenience. When you're ready, hit the button and we're a go. I'll be running things from here. Pick out what you and your team will be wearing on this little adventure. All right. We're ready to roll.
You better pull this off. Georgina made a big personal risk making this happen.
We won't let her down. All right, let's go for it, people. I'll be calling the shots from Mission Control.
Be in touch. pretty calm about. If you screw up and they see you, we're just gonna do this the old-fashioned way, one dead guy at a time. Okay, do you want the good news or the bad news? Well, the good news is that they just had a record-breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it. Hey, did you try out your stun gun yet? This is going to be your best friend. It'll overload the circuits on any CCTV camera or That's it. Head through the door to the staff lobby.
Inside.
cash on the carts. Grab it. Good news. Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more time here. Now, your hacker can block the security sensors while you're in the vault, but only for a while. If the system goes quiet for too long, it triggers the alarm as a failsafe. And, did I mention that if the alarm goes off in here, they'll flood the place with nerve agent? No? Okay, well, I'm mentioning it now. There's a set of lockboxes in here. Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise you there'll be anything good inside.
Took its sweet time.
You know, if we pull this off, it'll be the crown jewel of my career. The hardest achievement on the console of life. You did good down there. This is gonna be a nice little payday. And a whole lot of smug satisfaction. Side doors are back through the staff entrance. You're almost there. being running around with all that loot. That's how we like it.
Ah, you're here, you're here. Come on over to the edge and take a look at her. We did it. Cleaned it out. Jackpot! The diamond was unbreakable, and we broke it. Here, have a swig of that.
It is muy bueno.
Got some for me?
I thought you went back.
I did, but I'm here now. Didn't want to miss the celebrations. Duggan's insurance premium has already doubled.
And it'll keep doubling if we hit the place again.
Do you think that's actually possible?
We couldn't approach it the same way. They'll be expecting that, but if we come at it from a new direction...
You're a very resourceful man, Mr. Crest.
Here I was, thinking that I was retired. Didn't have anything left to give.
How about now?
How did you hack my cell phone?
You're going to have to work harder for that.
Rather, well, for all of us. I don't know if you heard what I told Georgina, but I don't see any reason why we can't hit that place again once things quiet down. You'll get paid again, and I'll profit, too. I'll be in touch.